I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Hampden Park. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. We are all set and ready to get this started. The home team with possession. We are underway. Here's a take and wide. 11. 99 earns himself a personal foul. The away team to resume play after the foul. Hey, Garrett.
Don't stop, sit up.
Robinson receives the pass. Easy possession for the away team. 11. Fires. Sends it too high. 99. Takes the shot. 11. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Blue ball. He's in. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Howell with the chance. Knocked loose. McElliott manages to recover. Collects one. The away team looking for the fast break transition now. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Stevenson.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Wolf. Scores! First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at Hampden Park. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step. Looks to bury. Sails wide. Blue ball.
Left side right. Left side center. Left side right.
Looks to shoot. The ball goes to the ground. Too wide on that shot. Blue ball. Miscalculation there. Klett gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
Ball side left.
Leonard.
Ball side right.
Vizetta shoots. Clear. Straight to the keeper. Gary, let's see what they can do. Oh my! Hengley with a big hit there.
Ball side center. Push, help. Ball side right.
Gazzetta. Takes the shot and scores. Stevenson gets one for the away team. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Left side right.
With a chance. Oh, my goal! We are ready to resume play. It's 2-1 for the away team. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. He lets it go, and straight to the keeper.
Ball top center! Ball top center!
Gary has the ball now. Gill chalks up a save. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having.
Ball side right.
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Flag carried away with it. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. So, prime opportunity now.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
Walker collects. Knocked loose. Walker. The away team to resume. They have the man up advantage. Penalty ends, and there's no more man up for the opposition.
Ball side right.
Marone rips it in. Misses high. Connor.
Ball stop center.
Drops the hammer. Save. Gill wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. He's having a great game and goal today. Knocked loose. And they get it back. The away team collects. Chance for them now. He shoots. Not on target, though.
Offside right.
99. 11. Wants it. And they lose possession. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Close, but no cigar as we head to the end of the first quarter here at Hampden Park. The home team doing well, but not well enough. The away team maintain a narrow lead. 2-1. Lyle. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Jones. Here's a look. The away team lose it.
Side right.
Slings it. Knocked loose. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Gary scores. The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Jennings cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Robinson gets off the shot. Saved by the goalie. There's a shot. Nice recovery. Transition opportunity for the home team. Let's it rip. Sails high.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
And it's a wild pass. Connor. Goal! The home team gets one. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. 10 wins it for the home team. Chance here. Misses the mark with that shot. Deuce gets in and rips and saved. Gazzetta with the shot. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Coleman playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. 99 has the ball. Time. Room. Bullseye. Here we go. Face off again here at Hampden Park. Nice win on the face off. 10 comes out on top. 99 has a look. Gill with the save. Shoots. Goes wide.
Walker.
Gazzetta shoots. Clear. Saved by the goalie. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Has a look. Knocked loose. The away team recover. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team.
Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side center.
With the shot and wide of the target.
Ball side right.
Leonard has time. Knocked loose. The away team come up with it.
Ball side center.
Right, testing his matchup.
Ball side left. Ball's left.
Overstepping Robinson with the mistake. Deuce. Chris steps in to shoot. Gill catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Ball's left center.
Lyle.
Ball stop center.
And a shot. Shot is high and over the goal. Blue ball.
Ball side right.
So end of the second now. Halfway through this match already. The home team have come from behind to take a narrow lead here in the second. Still a long way to go, but they're on a roll and have confidence now to go on with the job. Can they do it? It's 4-2. Knocked loose. Fired. Chance for them now. Transition opportunity for the home team. Robinson shoots. The shot is off target. Blue ball.
Side right. Side center.
Leonard sees space, shoots. Coleman saves. Transition opportunity for them now. The away team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Knocked loose. Enter line. Manages to recover. 99 with the shot. Puts it wide. He's in. What a rip from Connor. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Kenny Berry, saved by the goalie. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Coleman, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball top center.
11. With the chance. Goal! Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 6-2. 10 wins the faceoff.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Brings the heat. The ball goes to the ground. Referee not happy at all. Christ gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Stevenson.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Walker, with time and room, winds up with that shot straight to the keeper. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Chris. Shoots. Goes high. Blue ball.
Ball side left.
And sends it loose. The goalie receives the ball. Hurry.
Ball side right.
With a chance. And he gets one. Set and ready for the restart. It's 6-3 for the home team. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Offside right.
Steps in and shoots. Oh, yes. 11 pumps the fist. That was very fine work. That's number two for him. 10 at it again against Jennings. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top. Goes for the shot. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. The away team lose it. Engler snatching possession.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Looks to bury. Too wide on that shot. Blue ball.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
Stevenson. And straight to the keeper. He is on point in goal today. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Blue ball.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
With the shot. Goes wide. Blue ball.
Ball's left.
Stevenson opens up and shoots. And they get it back. And it's turned over. Here's a shot. The ball goes to the ground. Christ overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The away team with a chance now. Gamo.
Left side left.
Rips it in. That's gone wide.
Clear.
Craig. Blue ball. Let's see what they can do. Stevenson.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Well, it was all looking so promising earlier in the game for the away team, but they're starting to look tired, and their rivals have managed to use that to their advantage here. At Hampden Park, opening up a decent lead. They are well positioned to take the game headed into the final quarter. It's 7-3.
Ball stop center.
Gamble.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Steps in and shoots. Loses it. Transition opportunity now. Leonard overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Right.
Right. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Walker has time. Coleman was all over that one. Referee not happy at all. One taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags
it. Center. Ball stop center.
McElliott receives the pass. Flies over the top. Blue ball. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Klett.
Ball stop center.
Looks to the back of the net and saved. Collins.
Ball side left.
Takes the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Misses. Nice recovery. Shoots. That's why they call an execution. Lyle racks one up for the away team. We are ready to resume play. It's 7-4 for the home team. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Right.
Center. Ball side right.
McElliott.
Ball stop center.
Slings it. Shot goes over the goal there. Blue ball.
Ball side left.
Leonard.
Ball side right.
takes the shot and gets the goal. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back.
Offside right, offside left.
Gary, it goes! The home team gets one from Gary. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Jennings wins it for the away team.
What's up right? What's up center? What's up left?
Higuera shoots and saved. Deuce. Great pressure. Coleman harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. He launches one. Not on target, though. Walker. Wolf with time and room. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Gary has a look, knocked loose. Gill with the save. Gamble.
Clear.
Enter line.
Offside right.
With the shot, just too big. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. Knocked loose. The home team recover.
Offside right. Offside left.
With the shot. 99. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. The away team to resume play after the foul. Right. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Let's one fly. Flies over the top. Gary. And a shot. Saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now. Gill playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Robinson, the ball goes to the ground, and there it is. The home team cruising home to an impressive win here at Hampden Park. The away team were looking good earlier in the game, but couldn't hold it together. The final score, 9-5.